This is where construction should be taking place to build a new ethanol plant near Wahoo. But right now, there are only a few pieces of equipment and a lot of dirt, and it may look like this for some time.
I was informed Monday that the project is, at this time, on hold and stopped.
Doug Watts is the executive director of the Wahoo Chamber and Office of Economic Development. Wahoo Ethanol is a wholly owned subsidiary of E85 Inc. I contacted E85 and spoke to the senior vice president. Lynn Montague told me by phone, "We have suspended construction and site-related activities until financing is in place, which we anticipate will take place in September of this year." Montague added, "The debt financing is taking longer than expected due to the financial turmoil in the economy worldwide."
I wouldn't say this was a shock. As I watched corn prices rise, it makes you think, how can they make money right now?
Watts says since the project is in its early stages, the delay won't hurt Wahoo. No one's been hired yet, and Watts says many of the construction workers are union employees from out of state. But
what it means is that the expectations and the hopes we had for new employment, 45 to 50 jobs, and the economic opportunities that would give us doesn't look as strong right now.
Watts says the city is still ready to embrace the plant with open arms and hopes it still comes through.